Thank you. Start using a guide for Go away.
Hello? Who's there?
You must not enter.
Hey, where are you?
Don't.
Why not?
This mist is dangerous.
You are correct. This is the land of exile, where the banished ones live in the cursed mist.
What? Then why are you here? Were you banished?
Yes. I am a criminal.
Mom, I'm so scared!
Travelers, if you could, would you be so kind as to go to the village of the Gorgo tribe? Once there, tell my dear Sarasara not to ring the bell and to forget.
Forget what?
Sarasara will know what that means.
It must be something personal, Shu.
All right, then. We really don't know what your reasons are, but sure, we'll help you out. Just head to the Gorgo village, right?
The Gorgo tribe. That's the one with all those giants.
It's not too far from here. We can be the messengers.
Thank you. I'm counting on you.
Thank you. Are you looking for Sarah Sarah?
We were asked to deliver a message to Sarah Sarah by an exile from your village.
What? Did you see Guru Guru?
Guru Guru?
Yes. He stole the gemstone awarded by King Jabral and tried to steal the holy power inside for himself. He's despicable.
The village chief Jilala managed to catch him and sent him to the land of exile.
A gem? It must be the gem that the previous king of Jabral sent to celebrate the many years of peaceful trade with your village. And like this ring, it encases the legendary power of the Jabral royal family.
You'll find Surasra ahead near the bell tower. She says she made a promise to Guru Guru. Ring the bell.
Everybody tells her that he's not coming back, but Sarah Sarah is convinced he is.
Sarah, Sarah? Guru Guru asked us to come.
You saw Guru Guru? He said not to ring the bell and to forget. I see. bell to say that I won't ever forget about him, and I will never stop. I know he didn't steal that gemstone. Someone else did, and he took the blame.
So you're saying he was set up?
Jimama!
You need to stop ringing the bell. Guru Guru has been sent indefinitely to the land of exile. He'll never return to the village. Why don't you come to my place?
I told you before, I will never go with you.
I guess I have no choice. As we promised, we'll just take the bell away.
Don't do that!
This way, you can't ring the bell anymore. Just give up. You can live with me at my place, anytime.
No! The bell! It brings out my feelings to him.
That stinks! He's a real jerk!
Is that the village chief, Jilala?
Yes. He's a disgusting man who's been trying to force himself on me for a long time. I'm sure he's the one who stole the gem.
Huh? Really?
Do you have any proof?
Unfortunately, no. But it's said that he was made village chief under suspicious circumstances.
Thank you.
We'll have trouble carrying this in.
Hey, it's time for Curran's dance. We don't want to miss it.
Oops, I forgot. Let's leave this here and head for the tavern, huh?
Yeah, this can wait till tomorrow.
Why is it glowing now?
They're calling each other.
Whoa!
Let's see where the ring leads us.
Thank you.
It's the gem from King Jabral.
If it was stolen and destroyed, what's it doing here?
What do you people think you're doing here?
Jilala! Hey, Jilala, want to explain to us what this stolen gem is doing here?
You said it was stolen, but you lied.
You see, I used this gem to gain what I wanted.
You mean Sarah-Sarah?
I've known Guru-Guru a long time. A good guy who cares about his friends. When I showed him the fake shattered gemstone, he feared it would negatively affect relations with Jabral in our village. He took the blame for me, the chief, that fool. Thanks to Guru-Guru, I can force her. I don't like to force. I can slowly and patiently gain her heart.
What a stupid idea. You can't be serious.
Puny scum. Now that you know the secret, I cannot let you leave. Guards! Don't let them get out of here alive! Powers.
Now it's your turn!
Clouds down from the sky, up the ground! This is the
Thank you. troublemakers!
Look. As you can see, the gem is safe.
How?
Jilala has been lying to you about it.
Now that you know the truth, you should restrain this man.
Let's get to the Land of Exile and rescue Garu Garu.
Gotcha!
Jilala, bad deeds have bad consequences. Get it? Sarasara, Garu Garu is innocent.
Huh?
And don't you worry, we're gonna bring him home.
I knew he was innocent. Please bring him back.
This man is Guduguduu?
The mist. He's surrounded by cursed mist.
What can we do to help him?
The only thing we can do is try and get rid of it. We should definitely use magic.
Let's bring him home.
But he looks kind of heavy.
Hurry! Give me a hand!
Is it really you, Sarasara?
Hey, Guduguduu, do you remember us?
We're the ones you asked to deliver the message to Sarasara.
You are the ones. Thank you so much.
Everything that happened was Jilala's doing.
See, the gem is still in one piece.
How? Then I'm no longer...
That's right. You can stay here now.
Sarasara, I can stay here with you?
I don't know how to thank you.
Oh, don't worry about it. It was no big deal.
I'm so happy for the two of you. We wish you the best.
This is yours. We must be on our way. The Gorgo tribe will continue to be friends with Jabral. Have no worries.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, see you around.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Go! Thank you. Thank you.